Hey, I'm Mindy Kinnis. This is The Daily Rage. Really nice down day today. These are some of my favorite days to trade. I accidentally got two different Apex accounts approved. I thought I was only going to get one. This last one, I just needed a seventh trading day. So I just got in and out real quick, lost $8. No big thing. That was day seven. And on this one, I was like, oh, I'll just see what happens. I was watching the open. I was trading the Russell. And this was cruising on up. This was the first 2-minute candle. I basically just did an open range breakout on this. And as this was heading down here, I only needed 1700 to get this to the goal and ended up with 2675. That was just the luck of what happened with this nice drop. So wasn't even intending on that, but that worked out pretty well. So hopefully you were able to grab some of these nice moves. There was a little bit of a bounce, but then just continued back down. I wasn't even trading this part because I was like, okay, I'm just going to call it after this. And you can see in my little baby teensy little static account, I wasn't really focused on that one today. Got a trading day in, but $4.50, you know, that's not going to make or break anything. Tomorrow is quad witching, so just be aware of that. It sometimes can make the markets go a little haywire, so we'll see what happens. I'm Mindy Kinnis. Thanks so much for watching.